Hi, everybody. It's Danger here, reporting on day 20 of quarantine. Things have gotten dismal. While everyone else is learning new languages and making bread and picking up hobbies, my mom never got dressed yesterday, and she had Lucky Charms for dinner. I'm just happy that season 3 of Ozark came out to cheer her up. But I'd like to talk about something very serious. Cruise ships. They're not coming to our town this year. Apparently, the virus of death everyone's talking about likes to travel by cruise ship, so they can't come. They bring our town boatloads of money. My brother is a busker, and usually at this time of year, my brother and I are preparing for the cruise ship busking season. We go down to the docks, my brother plays piano, and I look cute and let people pet me, and we make tons of money. My mom wishes she made that much. My brother, he puts his piano between two jewelry stores. And the jewelry stores pay my brother because when a crowd gathers, they're staring directly at their display windows and they both sell more jewelry. My mom hangs out across the street in the bushes. She does that because I like to run back and forth between her and my brother if I know she's there, so she has to hide. But she's also scouting the people walking toward my brother. She calls them via cell phone and tells them what song to play to make the most money. They have it down to a science. If my mom sees a group of 50-somethings, my brother plays Don't Stop Believin' by Journey. Women 40 to 70 get I Will Survive. It is amazing. They hear the song, they freeze, and they pull out their wallets. Kids under 12, they usually get the Star Wars medley. And speaking of kids, there is a flaw in their near-perfect system. Wheels. They freak me out. I will chase every skateboarder and bicyclist I see. They ride by, and like a shot, I'm chasing them down the street. The problem is, my leash is tied to the piano. My mom and my brother get so mad at me, and they scream my name over and over, "Danger! Danger!" as they chase me, which only adds to the drama. So even though the cruise ships are polluters and cause problems, I'm going to miss the passengers and all of their cash and how happy that made my brother. They keep our town afloat. So be safe out there, everybody. Stay 6 feet away. Danger, signing out.